I, Kamala D. Harris, do solemnly swear. That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States. Against all enemies, foreign and domestic. That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same. That I take this obligation freely. Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion. That I will well and faithfully discharge. The duties of the office on which I am about to enter.
So help me God.